It's Joy to the World.
So?
Is that song copyrighted?
Here I am again.
I think Happy Birthday is copyrighted. In the Ouija board.
The boss is gone.
But that's weird.
And the FBI branch? You're no longer under observation. We're moving you out of the cell into a room. This way.
There's no need.
But I like my cold sail.
I'd like you to check the background of a few people. The first, Kyle Madigan. The second, Eve Brea.
Brea? A relative of yours?
My younger sister.
You finally remember where your home is.
Is she?
Against the world.
Whoa.
You gotta be shitting me. Entire troops were annihilated. And you're sending her?
Be quiet for once. This is a chance to save your fellow soldiers.
Everyone knows you can't control the fate of a soldier. They'll survive. If it's their will to survive.
Who knows? She might even be able to change that.
We'll see about that.
This incident was the cause that triggered the growth of the surrounding babbles. According to my calculations, if they are correct, the core, the mother, or what they call the queen, has actually now been awakened, sir.
I'm afraid this isn't good.
Yep.
What do you mean this isn't good? It's a damn suicide mission. Why don't you see that? Might as well kill her right now. Damn it!
The babble is stronger than any other, which means one mistake and it's all over.
I know I can do this.
It has nothing to do with mitochondria anymore, does it? Ugh, well, whatever. I'm gonna go fix my clothes, and then I guess go do the mission. Woo! Oh, you know what? There might actually be new stuff here. Let's check, I guess. Oh, I can start mission from here. Neato. I guess we should look into this as well. Restock. We don't have a restock. Cross healing. Odds up. Cross healing. What do I have over here? Cross healing. Boost fire. Yeah, if I can get that going. Cross healing restock. Oh, I do have a restock. Okay, we can do this one. Come on, you can do better than that. Yeah, that's it. Restock. Add 2 restocks. Energy defense. Yeah, we can slap dash this one on. 5, yeah, I'll take it. Odds up. I know, if only that was like vertical. Or, yeah. I wouldn't mind. Shit. Yeah, okay. I'm happy where I'm at. Yeah, let's check this. Timeline. Spanish Harlem incident. Five point five million. Jesus. Read about the key individual role in the Twisted. Ginger. Oh. Oh. During the Spanish Harlem incident, he was wearing the same ring as Aya until. By that name in any agency database. Eve! Oh wait, this one doesn't... Yeah, okay. I want it... No! There we go. Why is this one red? He's also attested to the existence of a younger sister. Huh. Wait, what? A male gunsmith from Rhode Island as a medical officer. Why is he a thing? Why is he a gross thing? Okay, whatever. Since I haven't been jamming that down my throat, I don't think any of that is important, so we'll just start the mission. Oh. Okay. Right in there.
Reapers?
Oh no, this sucks.
I don't think you have it in you to kill them off. Just avoid their attacks and keep moving forward. Be careful.
I can't really go around it. Okay. Trying to get to the path. How's your health? Okay, I'm taking you. Let's go.
First, you'll want to find Captain Danny Russo.
Poor guy.
He was a friend of Craig's.
Motherfucker. It's at times like that I wish it was a melee attack. I think even in the first Parasite Eve. You had, like, a melee weapon you can equip.
Aya, wait!
They're the rover's detectors.
If you set it off, the rovers will attack.
So make your way to the goal. Fuck. Will they go in here? I don't think they'll go in there. Shit. Okay. That wasn't that hard. Okay, there's this one. Where you going, buddy? Oh my god.
Hey, there's a girl over here. A civilian? Secure her.
It's the Delta Force transmission.
Secure her!
In touch with Captain Russo.
This is Aya Brea of the CTI.
Captain Russo.
Danny Russo, your coordinates, sir.
Not yet. CTI? What do you want?
My little sister is lost.
Of all the things I expected to hear, looking for a lost civilian in battle, unheard of. All right, come on.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Whoa, I didn't even get a chance. Okay.
Hey,
fuck.
There's a girl over here. A civilian? Secure her.
It's the Delta Force transmission.
Secure her!
Get in touch with Captain Russo.
This is Aya Brea of the CTI. Captain Danny Russo, your coordinates, sir.
CTI, what do you want?
My little sister is lost.
Of all the things I expected to hear, looking for a lost civilian in battle.
Permission to fire! The girl!
Huh?
Face it! She's a twisted!
Wait, hold your fire. I don't see anyone.
She's gone.
Jesus. Okay, I guess I don't want to get into that. Oh my god. I'm just gonna ignore all this. This is crazy.
You're such a pain.
Kill them all!
You don't want to know what'll happen if they catch you.
Keep your eyes open.
That's weird. Okay, let's not do that.
This is Russo. We're heading down the subway track.
Okay.
I'm not waiting around for you. Pick up the pace.
All right. We're good. I'm going. The hell is this stuff? Why is it always glowing super blue? Should I like... Oh. Okay. You, I need your health. And your sick ass weapon.
Run before it kills you.
Stay back! Run! Get out of here! Just keep moving! Hurry to the next sector!
Through these trains? I'll try, but I don't know if I'm going the right way or not. I went in the poor Bobby. Alright, Thomas. Oh shit. Okay. Well, that kind of works, I think. Just gotta... Damn it! There we go. Aya knows what's up.
This is Russo.
Yeah. I'm on my way, but whoa. All right. Maybe I'll save actually. No. Not what I wanted. Oh, I'm level 3 with. I wanna look at something actually. If I do no. That actually won't work. Cause every time I go into a guy, he has like 2 assault rifles, so I thought maybe I start off with a handgun and an assault rifle and I should just change one out. But like, no, cause that 4th bottom slot, it's always like something special. Something else, so no, I don't actually want to do this.
Chief, there's a bunch of traps.
Honest. God damn it. I even stopped.
This is Russo. We're taking a respite. Get your ass over here.
How dare you?
I'm going in.
You and me, buddy, we got this.
Focus on the target.
One more. What the fuck is it doing? If only I could throw grenades that far, mate. Oh, it is healing.
Someone with the face of a twisted?
Okay.
Maybe you need more sleep. I know what I saw.
Yeah, man, that's ridiculous. How can they only have the face of a twisted? Oh, how convenient. Where is it? Oh, it's over there. There's also one over there, though. Kill me here. We'll link after he comes out. When he decides to come out.
Not yet.
Will not do this to me. God damn it! Where your body? I'm so angry. Oh my God. I'm missed.
Not yet.
Okay, fuck it. Fuck, really? Am I? Oh. Interesting. Is there a way down? Because there's a thing over here. But I can't... Oh, there was a way down. There's a ladder. I thought there was. And I was like, where'd it go? Assholes. Okay. Oh, we're not going here, are we? Okay. Yeah. I saw a hole in the wall here, so... Hey! Hey, we got people! It's not an orb here.
We gotta destroy the orb.
I'm working on it. I'm getting pretty chopped up here. I don't know if you notice. This is all I have, eh? Oh, that opened that up. Okay. Any more orbs? Oh, there's one here. Gross. Oh shit. Oh fuck, really? Okay, let's get rid of this one real quick. Fuck, there's more. So much more.
I hear there's a lost girl around these parts. I haven't seen her, but I saw some guy. Yeah? I couldn't tell, but I saw him casually dodging the twisted, and then he disappeared up ahead.
Ether, what do you got? You got nothing, but you got better health. Oh shit! Come with me, buddy! Can I grab him? Hey, buddy! Alright, fine.
Hey,
get out of here.
Again. What's going on? Don't see her. Captain Russo, a little girl is headed your way.
That should kill it. It's not what I wanted, but all right. Can we kill it? We should probably kill it. Is there an actual train coming? Should I be worried? Thank you. There we go. And I didn't actually want to dive in. Oh, I'm coming to get you. Hey, buddy. You're with me now. Are you? Yeah, you're with me now. We're gonna be best friends. Yeah. That's no good. Here we go. This is what I wanted. That's a... Oh, there's only one of you. Oh, there's so much more of you. Yeah, fuck. What the goddamn hell?
What's going on? Don't see her. Captain Russo, a little girl is headed your way.
God damn. Hey, you need to come with me. Oh. Like, what the hell is hurting me? Okay, I can't kill him with that thing. Just have to blow him up. Oh shit. Waste sniper on the other. Just gonna go shoot him. Except he healed. There we go. Bam. There we go. Easy peasy living greasy. The fuck? Oh, is it just blood splat? That's where I need to go. Yeah, Major Nelson. shit! Oh, okay. That works. Alright. Oof. That was an accident, but I guess it saved my life, so hey. Where the fuck were you What? Oh no! Underground train sequence.
What now? She can't just jump off.
Don't worry. She doesn't have to.
Yes, she can. Yeah.
I've got your back!
Oh my god. Yes. I mean... Fuck yeah. Ooh. Fuck yeah. See, it would've been great if you were all close together like that before. Oh, shotguns aren't good against you. German Caligura. You're not, looking too hot, honestly. Well, shit.
A trap, huh?
What now? She can't just jump.
No, just stand still, Aya.
Don't worry.
So you can heal. You're healing pretty fast, actually. This is great. Alright, let's go. I need to, like, invest more points in the healing if that's the case. Holy shit. No time. Yeah. Oh wow, you died. Fuck. Fuck! Why won't you aim for the guy in front of you? Shit, come on before he shoots! Are they gonna... Yeah, let's just stand here and here. Heal. If anything, it's a time. It's a time thing, so. Just wait for the train to end. Yep. Waiting for Nelson to heal himself. Man, if I could heal while moving, that'd be great, but no. Alright, let's go. That 1%'s gonna come back and bite me later, hey? It's just you guys I have to kill. So that's not bad. Get out of here. Oh my god, yes. Killer. Oh, hey.
Enemies on the move. Snatchers.
Yeah, no, I see them. I'm rocking very little ammo around here. Oh, hey. Shit. Well, that guy's gone. That sucks. Fuck. I got health back. What the fuck is Chester? All right, whatever. Okay. Shit. There we go. God, like, where are the soldiers? There's like two of you with almost full health. Now I'm almost at okay. Fine. Whatever. Chester here is doing jack shit. Damn it! Oh my god. Stupid. Oh, I hit my leg and it hurts.
Snatchers.
Open up the flank! Go! Go!
Yeah. Separation doesn't seem to, like, help much in actual combat. Seems like it's better suited for... Oh my god! For, like, boss fights. Oh my god! Shit! That one's gone. God damn it. Shit, fuck. Okay, save the soldier. You gotta be shitting me. It? Oh my god.
I'll be damned! We did it!
Nice progress is impressive. She doesn't
need... shut up. I don't...
Come on, Chief.
Yeah, I don't want to hear
that.
It. This game's getting hard as we get to the halfway point. I want to, like, look into more assault rifles. None of them look that great. Okay.